Hey everyone, Shadowstatus here, and I'm gonna be talking to you and showing you guys a real quick guide again on Atlas. I'm gonna show you how to find fresh water when you run out of it, of course, in the game. Now, you have two ways to get fresh water in the game. The first one is by finding a lake or a pond inside of the islands which has no connection to the sea or the ocean. That's very important. That's the first way. The second way is by pressing the X button to go prone on the ground, and then you need to press the attack button. What this will do is start a mini game. Now, it can only be done in certain places. If you're not on a place where you can dig for water, it's gonna tell you that you cannot dig. After you start the mini game, you need to hit the precise location on the mini game. It's gonna show you a small bar with gray and white. You need to hit the mouse button at the white part in order to complete the minigame. After you complete the minigame, water is gonna start pouring out of the ground for 60 seconds, I think, and you can drink and replenish your water as much as you can. Again, it's a simple minigame. If you cannot do it, it's gonna give you a message that you cannot do it, and you need to find a green patch of land rather than sand or a tundra one. That's basically the way you find water at the start of the game and how you replenish it. I hope you found this little quick guide very useful. As always, like the video if you enjoyed it and you found it useful. Be sure to check my other game guides, walkthroughs, tutorials and epic news that I make on my channel. Drop me a comment down below with anything you want to share in the comments section. And if you want to see more content like this, then subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon in order to get notifications. Shadowstrider out! Take your time.